Hi guys, my name is Thomas, your wine tutor, and today I'm going to show you how to open a bottle of wine without the corkscrew. So let's get started! So guys, the easiest way to open a bottle of wine without the corkscrew is to get a bottle with the screw cap. But there is also a cool way to open a bottle of wine with the screw cap. So what you have to do first is to loosen it up before you open it. And then roll the bottle from your shoulder to your hand. Ta-da! See you next time!